Alright guys, what is up? DC Heat here with another video. And today we got another one-on-one. Dude, this we haven't played in forever. People are asking for videos at my house. People are asking for one-on-ones with Stretch. I haven't played Stretch in a while. And now Stretch actually gets closer to beating me. He would always be close, but you know, he's beaten me like once or twice in the last lifetime. So anyway, we did do this once where we did if like I scored 2 points on Stretch, I would pour water on him. We took this to another level, because you know DC Heat keeps this original. Look at this. We got all the water, and then we got flour as well. So, bro, put it back, come on. And we're trying to do this before that sun sets, so we're trying to hustle right now. I did this a few months ago, like 6 months ago, and it was, you know, I just looked back in the video and it looked like a lot of fun, so we're just gonna film it again. So yeah, just one-on-one game to 21 or 15? 15. All right, let's go.
How the hell do you shoot like that?
It's game. That's game, baby.
Stretch is not losing to a light skin.
Another one, you got to pour the water and flour on me.
Damn, that's gonna be annoying. Forgot about that. I didn't even think about that. I was so stressed about making it.
Oh, give me that!
Come on, now! Let me get that water.
Just mix
it in with the water.
No. God, first, I throw the water. To get you sticky.
Is it cold?
Yo, you can't do that. You gotta just look. Come on, Look me in the eyes, all right?
Come on,
no. Oh, stop moving. It's really not that cold, bro.
It is cold.
All right, now let me get you with this. Come on, you can't move.
All right, not in the face, please, not in the face.
I'm not gonna get you in the face, all right.
God damn.
Oh, that is funny. All right, let's go. I got flour on my hands now.
Bro, do the LeBron thing.
Water.
Okay, go ahead.
Come on. Ah! Oh.
Bro, stop moving.
Go ahead, go ahead. Ah! Strap, bro. Strap.
That's another two. Let me go get that water. Don't move.
Oh.
Just face the camera. Good job. Oh, I got on my hand.
It's annoying. One more.
Oh, that slipped out. Freaking flower, bro. Oh.
Boy, that's two.
Yeah,
oh, no.
Wait, good job. Not hard! Oh, that is cold. Oh, wow.
Ready for the face?
Just do it! That tastes nasty.
All right, 60, come on.
Oh, I got it all over the camera.
What are we doing?
I don't know. What does this guy think we're doing? Hey, sir.
Okay.
Oh. the fadeaway.
Good job.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, when we turn the camera on, you can't play. Freaking face, baby!
Really well, sometimes I'm back up.
Keep it.
Alright guys, we're doing every three buckets we're gonna throw flour and water in the face because we don't have that many things of water.
Alright, move over here. Alright, ready? Let's do it, come on.
Hey, I look like Rob.
Oh!
Alright, I'm done playing around now, Trish.
Alright.
Wow, okay.
Not gonna lie, you did juke me, Trish.
Yeah. Yeah.
Dude, I can't hear. It's really in my ear, bro. You're gonna have to take one of the picks after this.
Alright.
Let's go!
Fred, that's 12. Oh, I forgot, I can catch you at 13. Yeah. Now you gotta tell us one in the face. Yeah, just close your eyes and go.
You look like the gingerbread man.
I know what I'm
doing. Oh! Oh.
Go. All right. 13. What do you got?
8.
And you're still?
Oh, you're gonna let me shoot still?
I will shoot. Right there.
Sure, you gotta learn, buddy.
Alright.
Backboard.
Let's gain points, Stretch.
I can do it. I thought I had.
You are lucky. You would have played in the
comments. Oh no.
I give it to you, Stretch. You don't think?
Sir.
My boy.
Alright, throw this one on my face.
Wow.
What?
Look at me, dude. I look like a Dalmatian or whatever. Dalmatian.
Mouth towards the eyes.
What? Not my
face, dude.
You really washed that off my face, buddy.
I did.
Alright guys, I appreciate you guys watching to the end. Me and Stretch, if you want to watch, we're going to go jump in the pool with all this on us to get it off.
Oh, wow.
Oh, get up.
From here?
Oh, it's so cold. Oh, it's, dude, it's April. Wow. Gotta get out. Yak, yeah, how do you do this, bro? Look at Yak, look at Yak. Get it, Yak. They want me dead or alive, I'm just trying to survive. You niggas falling behind. This did not work. What?
You jumped him into shoes.